in Venice. You proved that whatever these hellstorms are, they can be shut down. There's another one forming over a resistance black site in Sardinia. Our chief occultist, Ephraim Schweiger, is on the ground gathering data. But we just lost radio over the whole region. Get in there, secure Schweiger's intel, and then stop that hellstorm.
You're too late. Schweiger and his team have left the base. He said they had to go immediately in order to prepare for it.
They already left? That's not good. It's dangerous out there.
I tried to make him wait. I told him this whole place is swarming with dead. They'll eat you alive. But he wouldn't listen.
Bruno, the road to the base is blocked. Is there another way in?
Schweiger's plan was to head in through a side path in the forest. There should be a trail for you to follow.
Oh, get away from me! Oh, how awful. Who did this?
I'm afraid not. Since they reached the base, it's been a radio silence. Perhaps once you're closer, you'll be able to pick up their signal.
Arrived at a compound, but still no sign of Schweiger. That must mean he's inside.
Then you must follow. Schweiger and his team will be facing heavy resistance. The sooner you get there, the sooner you can give them some backup.
Found the turret. This will be most useful. Get into the base. These blast doors are not budging.
It seems you need to refuel the opening mechanism. Is there anything you could siphon hydraulic fluid from?
There must be some fluid left in these overflow tanks. We can get it from those. Look!
Thank you.
Bruno, there are bodies here. Members of Dr. Schweiger's army. They did not die peacefully.
And Schweiger!